What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video, man. Today we have our leaked look at Carlito in WCK24, his DLC model got leaked, so we gotta take a look at it. Make sure you guys drop a like in the video, subscribe, turn your post notifications, and leave a comment down below. Alright, so here's Carlito by Joe Matias right here. Now this Carlito looks amazing. It has this black and white look with his purple trunks right here. This look like an apple right here. Then it has his purple knee pads with the hair right here. Looks dope, you know what I'm saying? I actually like how this looks. Now Carlito will be coming out September 20th, but this is very, very early. You know what I'm saying? This was June 3rd. I'm just seeing this now, so this was yesterday. Now this Carlito look, I don't know if he's gonna have a championship entrance yet. It's too early to tell. But more than likely he is gonna have a championship entrance just because of how they did DLC releases in the past. Like CM Punk had a championship entrance that nobody knew about. So I'm assuming Carlito will have a championship interest as well. Now this looks like it's at Raw just because of the light, so we'll see if they have any more screenshots, but this is an excellent look at Carlito. Carlito has been in the game a very long time. I'm actually very excited for the DLC pack. September 20th can't come any faster, but that's a long way to go, man. But yeah, this is Carlito in WCK24 right here. Let's see if I have another screenshot. Okay, we have another screenshot. I like the white boots. Okay, here's a better screenshot. The backside here, I like the white boots. It's like reed, it's like palm tree vibes on his trunks right there. This is definitely the Raw arena right here. You can see this aspect of Carlito for the backside. Now, I don't know the rivalries with Carlito, probably John Cena. I don't know if he'll be in the Judgment Day, probably not. But since this comes out in September, they have plenty of time to put him in the Judgment Day just for, you know, the sake of what's happening right now on live TV. He's in it with the Judgment Day, so they could easily put up with the Judgment Day. No questions asked, they could put up with the Judgment Day. He said bros release a DLC early. But yeah, this is Carlito right here. He looks fantastic. Now Carlito is probably be an excellent choice because he's on live TV right now. The last few weeks he's been on live TV with the Judgment Day. And he'll be an excellent choice for Universe Mode. Put him in your Universe Mode, make him do stuff with the Judgment Day, put him in a tag team, you know what I'm saying? Have a go against Braun Strowman, what he's doing right now, or have a go against John Cena, redo that rivalry as well. There's so many options for Carlito. This was an excellent choice of a legend, and was a current day star and a legend because he's actually wrestling current day to this time. Now, my guess for his overall, I guess he could be somewhere in the 80s. If they rate CM Punk in the 80s higher than Drew McIntyre, I think Carlito would probably be like an 84, 85. Just because of the fact that he hasn't really lost that much. And they don't usually rate legends low this year. I haven't seemed like that's the move this year. Even the Dudley Boys got a decently high rating. So I think Carlito's rating will be fine. I think he's gonna be an excellent addition to the roster. I think this roster is probably the best roster to date. After we get all the DLC and the free DLC superstars later on, I feel like 2K24 roster is probably the most up to date roster, point blank, period. Okay, again, for this DLC pack, I showed off Jade Cargill yesterday, but there's another screenshot of Jade I will show off in this video. Jade Cargill, Nia Jax, Michelle McCool, Carlito, Kairi Sane, Lyra Valkyria, Dragon Lee. Dragon Lee is on Raw, Lyra's on Raw, Kairi Sane's on Raw. It just happened, everybody just packs on Raw except Nia Jax, Michelle McCool. But Jade Cargill's on SmackDown, so. But she has the Women's Tag Team Champion, so that's what matters. I like her as Tag Team Champions. Anyways, I'll be yapping a little bit here, but you know, Carlito is here. Alright, that's Carlito right there. I like how he looks. Now, Joe Mason had another screenshot of Jade Cargill, which I want to show you guys in this video as well. Which we're gonna show down here. Alright, scroll down even more. With Raw stuff. Here is Jade Cargill right here. Jade Cargill looks absolutely positively amazing. You know what I'm saying? Looks dope, not gonna lie. Love how she looks. Has her like right here, the lipstick, the eyebrows, everything about Jade Cargill is on point. This Jade Cargill looks fantastic. Now, this is probably gonna be the best looking model in the game today. Her entrance gonna look on point. They can have her championship entrance. Just she is a tag team champion, so one half of the greatest tag team champions of all time. Women's tag team champions, her and Bianca Belair has been killing it. It looks like they're going in to do a triple threat match at Clash of the Castle with the Unholy Union, Zoe Stark and Shayna Baszler, and then Jade Cargill and Bianca Belair at Clash at the Castle, which should be a fantastic match. I've got the unholy unit with Alba Fire and Isla Dawn is getting some screen time just because they deserve some screen time. Even all the stars from NXT, you guys gotta give them time to develop and get to know them on the main roster. Us who watch NXT knows who they are. Like Kiana Jade last night had her debut and stuff like that. Just give them time to develop, you know what I'm saying? Get them time, bro. And then, just like how Tiffany Stratton was, she wasn't, well, she always had a pop, but her pop is larger now. Like, Lair Valkyria, like, get them time to develop in the ring. You know what I'm saying? They used to wrestle in, like, NXT stage, where Raw is a bigger stage. You know what I'm saying? So, just get them time, they'll be good. Trust. Let Triple H cook, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, this is Jade Cargill. Now, Jade Cargill's overall, I'm guessing it'll be high. I'm guessing her overall, probably be like an 89. 89, 88. Yeah, somewhere around there, just because she had a loss. The Nia Jax disqualification doesn't really count in my books. That was all planned, so she know she's protected. So, I feel like Jade will have higher ranking than everybody else, especially since her first time. But the good thing is, she's in this year's game. I'm glad they got her in this year, because then if we next year, she'll be the base game, base roster. So, that's good. Like, all the stars in, that will be the base roster for next year. So then we'll have a chance to have NXT stars. Like Kiana James is a lock. She's on Raw now. Yeah, everybody else is a lock. So Kiana James is the only person. If they move up any more people from NXT, I don't think so. NXT is straight right now. I think everybody that moved up needed to move up. It was their time. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, Jade Cargill is going to be higher overall than usual. Her rivalries will probably include Nia Jax, Charlotte Flair, Becky Lynch. Yeah, those are the three. And then her allies, probably Bianca Belair. And that's probably Bianca Belair and Niobe. Oh, Niobe might be interesting because I think she's going to be a free DLC superstar later on down the line. Because I think, Brian said we are going to get free DLC superstar. I just don't know when yet. I think Niobe would be an excellent choice. And her commentary got leaked too. So, yeah. But anyways, guys, enough of me talking. But, yeah, I'll show you guys Jade Cargill. I'll show you guys Carlito in 2K24. Let me know you guys' thoughts and opinions on this in the comments down below. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, leave a comment down below as well. Follow the socials, follow the TikTok, follow the Twitter in the description. Let me know if you guys can't wait for the DLC Pack 4. This is Pack 4. Again, this comes out September 20th. It'll be $10 off for 7 superstars, the most out of any pack, the best pack. Excluding the first one. The first one was great. This one's probably up there as well. You just have to wait and see. This one actually flushes out your roster and makes it more up to date than usual. So thank you guys for watching. Drop a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time, man. We are out. Peace.